Adriana.
Today I have a presentation for my mama and papa and for them to bring me a puppy.
Do you want your help to convince mama and papa?
I have some reasons to have a dog.
Number one, I'm happy for all this.
And I make my mom and dad very tired. If I have a dog, we will not trouble mom and papa so much. Number two, I can get some extra money to taking care of the dog
and combing him and combing and combing him.
Number three, this will also make me responsible.
Number four,
they are not fully eaters. They eat whatever we give them, only dog food. Not sleep with mom, I mean next to mom and papa. Because we will have a puppy. Ow! Promise you I'll do my best. So please tell me if I can have a dog.
Do you think mom and papa will like the presentation or not the presentation?
Guess I'll follow you on.